हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल लर्न द सब्जेक्ट साइंस। सो इन अवर क्लास टुडे वी विल लर्न द न्यू लेसन, लेसन नंबर 9, एयर। एयर इज ऑल अराउंड अस। वी कैन नॉट सी एयर बट वी कैन फील इट। व्हाट डज द एयर कंटेन? फॉर दिस यू विल टेक अ टॉर्च एंड observe the dark room. In the dark room, when you switch on the torch, you will find the dust particles. So, air contains tiny dust particles. Air carries the dust when it moves. It also contains germs. So, air contains dust particles, germs. Next point, smoke. Air pollution. Smoke coming out from the vehicles, factories make the air dirty, and the dirty air is very harmful for us. See in these pictures, the smoke is coming out of industries, factories and vehicles. It is very unhealthy for our health. Air also contains water vapor. How it occurs? Because of the hot sun, water from sea, river, lake changes into water vapor. Water goes up and makes a cloud. Water of the wet clothes also changes into water vapor. Air has many gases. So, air contains dust particles, germs, water vapor, and many gases. Properties of air means features of air. Air fills things. Take a balloon and blow the air inside. Now you can see that the shape of the balloon changes. What are the things in which you feel the air? You can use the air in your cycle tire, football. We can see the air balloon also. They need air for going upside. Air has weight. See in this picture, one balloon is full of air and the another balloon is without air. So the balloon which is full of air is heavy and the balloon which is without air is light in weight. Air is needed for burning. Take a burning candle and cover it with a glass jar. Now you can observe that for some time candle will burn, but after some time it will put out because there is no air inside the glass jar. So, for burning things, air is needed. All the living things need air to breathe. Without air, we cannot breathe. So, air is very important for us for breathing. For our good health, we need a fresh air. What makes the air fresh? Plants around us and trees around us make the air fresh and clean. So, we must grow more plants. In our house, keep the windows open to let in fresh air. Always play in the open, means outdoor games are very healthy for our good health. And at the time of sleeping, do not cover your face while sleeping. Moving air is called wind. Because of the wind, we can fly kites, we can sail the boat, and moving air makes the windmill work. When the wind blows slowly, it is called a breeze. You can find out the direction of the wind. Take some sand in your hand. On releasing the sand, it falls in the direction of the wind. So in this chapter we learned many interesting things about the air.